You want?
Not just a... Hi. Can you do some?
Playing this? I can do anything. You want me to sing you a song?
Yeah. I don't know really.
Yeah, whatever you want. I can do alchemy. You know what alchemy is?
Out in the forest today, you know? They won the
it's
march.
Like, it's science. Yeah. It's like the oldest form of science, of chemistry. Before alchemy, before chemistry, there was alchemy. And basically, what it does is divide.
Я что-то не понимаю.
Like, yeah, Russia, nice.
Thank you.
So this is a book I wrote. I just published it. So I'm trying to promote it.
What this is about?
It's basically like a parallel universe of Earth. Where there's no humans.
Understand. Yeah, он написал книгу про. Вот он написал книгу. Okay, thank you. Он написал книгу про параллельную галактику, где нет людей.
Вот это
инопланетяне.
This is me and my little brother in the story. We're characters.
Okay.
In the parallel universe.
Good job.
Thank you.
I can buy it in the.
Yeah, I'll give you a card.
Amazon.
You want a postcard or do you want like a business card?
I don't know. It's. Can I ask you a question? How did you publish it? From.
Through a company called Ex Libris.
Did you pay for it?
Yeah, I paid for it. It was $1,500.
Yeah.
And they gave me all this stuff. They gave me postcards. They gave me cards. They gave me like 60 copies of the book.
Okay. And you sell it through internet?
It's on the internet. It's on Amazon, Barnes and Noble, Google Books.
Okay.
Like everywhere online. You just type in the title of the novel.
And you paid $1,500 for it.
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you very much.
You're
have a good day.
Been writing a book.
I don't know. Maybe.
Yeah.
I really don't like fantastics, but yeah. Maybe sometimes.
You can write anything, we'll publish it. It doesn't matter what genre.
Ah, you mean if I write a book? Okay. Yeah. Maybe sometimes. Who knows?
Yeah. Everyone has a story to tell.
Okay.
I'm pretty sure you have an interesting story. Like what brings you to America?
I married American man. My husband is American.
Nice. Were you like a mail order bride? Were you like a mail order bride?
Mail order bride?
Oh, that just means like you find like someone from a different country and marry.
He find me through website megafriends.com, and it's it. We just met each other in.
Yeah. That's why I'm here in Florida. I met this girl and I used to live in Oregon. This girl from Florida.
And you came here to see her.
To see her and we film. We're not dating anymore, but. Like we dated for like 4 years.
Wow.
And then
он приехал с Орегона. Встретился с девочкой, с которой он познакомился через интернет. 4 года были вместе, с ней
разошлись.
Yeah.
But
you are young, you are handsome, everything.
Yeah, exactly.
You are talented, and everything will be okay.
I have many like women now. I was devoted to one for a while, but now I just like date around.
It will be.
I like the freedom. I like.
Yeah, everybody like freedom.
Because I also play music. I'm a rock star, and I travel around a lot and go from cities. I just got back from New York last night. I just recorded with this big producer. His name's Mark Saunders. He like. Have you heard of The Cure? Or Depeche Mode.
Like, Flash Mob.
Depeche Mode.
Flash Mob.
Depeche Mode.
No.
They're like big '80s bands. No. Like, it's a lot of fun.
Okay, it was so nice to meet you. Say hi to Russian people, to Ukrainian people.
Hello, Russian people.
Russian girl.
How do you say that?
They are beautiful. Здравствуйте, русские девочки. Здравствуйте.
Здравствуйте.
Привет.
Привет.
Привет. Okay, bye-bye. Thank you very much.
Bye-bye.
Вот мальчик рассказал все о себе. Я еле от него ушла. Он говорит, он приехал сюда с другого штата, потому что познакомился с девочкой через интернет. 4 года они были вместе. Такая sad story, печальная история. Они как бы разошлись. Я говорю, ничего страшного, у тебя все впереди. Ты молодой, красивый, талантливый музыкант, писатель. Да, у меня много женщин. Я только вчера вернулся из Нью-Йорка, там я с кем-то встречался. Знаменитым каким-то. А что я пошла? Ладно, я сейчас... Вот так я пойду, зайду на фреш, на фармер маркет. И все. Вот такой сегодня хороший денечек. Очень сегодня прохладненько, хорошо, не жарко. Наверное, градуса 32 всего лишь. Вон они, черноголовые лебедюшки. белый низ, черный верх. Как пионер, только пионерского галстука не хватает. Красный клюв вместо пионерского галстука. Хотя был черный низ, белый верх, но неважно. Подумаешь, мы немножко перепутали. Вот они видят, что кормят. И вот как они сразу, реакция какая. Все сплываются. Все сплываются в одну кучу. Давайте, давайте, пацаны, быстрее. Классные такие. А мне есть чем их покормить. У меня же я взяла две пачки этих. Как они называются? Ну, короче, еда какая. Ну что, хватит? Всех люблю. Welcome to Florida.